The situation in Calabar was different, as Paul reports that the nationwide protest did not hold in Calabar, the Cross River state capital. This, he says, is part of the state's governor, Senator Bassey Otu's appeal and intervention on dialogue with various stakeholders and statewide broadcast to residents on the dangers of embarking on the protest. In